Actress Karisma Kapoor shared a BTS picture from the film Zero in which she has a cameo and thanked lead star Shah Rukh Khan and the film's team for giving her the opportunity to share screen space with late actress Sridevi. Karisma Kapoor was extremely fond of Sridevi, who was also her all-time favorite actress, and got the opportunity of a lifetime when she starred alongside her idol in Shah Rukh Khan's star Zero. Both had a brief cameo in the movie. She took to Instagram and shared the picture from the sets of Zero. In the photo, Sridevi looked gorgeous in an emerald green sparkling gown. The divas were seen fixing their makeup before they shot for this scene. Karishma captioned, "Thank you Shah Rukh and Team Zero for giving me the opportunity to share screen space with a legend and my all-time favorite Sridevi. We miss you." Sridevi had filmed the scene before she died in February 2018 and this cameo in Zero is her last on-screen appearance. Zero, which is directed by Anand L. Rai, who also stars Anusha Sharma and Katrina Kaif in lead role.